Aloha, everybody. Good morning and happy Tuesday. Setting up to be a nice day today with our trade wind flow coming through and our sun shining over the leeward sides. Take a look at this gorgeous live shot in our Zephyr Camp. Now, this isn't what we're seeing across the state, though. Many windward areas seeing a lot more rainfall this morning than what we have been tracking. And the reason is there's moisture associated with an old front, this band of clouds and showers being brought onshore. And it does look like we're going to be seeing some of those clouds and showers embedded in the trade wind flow, enhancing the moisture a bit more for today. So more trade showers than what we have been tracking. Be prepared for that windward areas. Nothing too heavy, but it is just a bit more widespread. The area of high pressure to the northeast of the state continues to generate us trade winds. Today, they're up to about 25 miles an hour. Tomorrow, they're kicking up a notch further as that pressure gradient tightens up. We're looking at winds up to about 30 miles an hour consistently through the majority of the work week, potentially even into the weekend. And as we see those winds peak, there's a good chance the National Weather Service actually may have to issue some wind advisories. None in place just yet, but I'll let you know if that does go into place. Again, offshore showers being pulled onshore, plenty of them, mainly impacting the far eastern end of the state. Kauai has seen a few of those, but you've been a little bit more protected than the rest of us. But that band of moisture is still coming through, so Kauai, you'll likely see some of those ramp up in a few more hours. Future satellite and radar shows pretty nice conditions through tomorrow as well. But then starting Thursday, take a look at that uptick in rainfall. We have an upper level trough that's expected to be near the state, and that's going to be enhancing moisture. So in the coming days, the rainiest day going to be Thursday. Before then, we clear up for the weekend.